Say, I hope they go out on a good note, but they're not a two-man squad already, so it's always good. Team Secret! Oh, Yu Yang is gonna unleash! Now it's a 2v3. This is dual, but almost insta-knock coming in.
Oh, Yu Yang!
He's gonna find the boat!
No way!
He's gonna find the boat, and he gets it with a shotgun! Against their the counterparts in the name of 628. Two STEs going up against each other, but 628 have a massive advantage. It's a 1v4 for Scry, and as incredible as this player is, it is looking very, very unlikely. 628 don't even have a single player getting knocked down.
What is not happening this week? Gonna have to sit out, you gotta believe, Exile. It might just be able to survive both for now a little bit longer.
After another with Eastern Stars already find one knock, but can they hold the rest? Yes, they do. Two, three drops in.
A lot of fights are going to happen, but now Eastern Stars left with only one last man alive. It's going to be Pazzi trying his best to hold down the position that he's got himself. Xenox down quite low, but guess what? Shows his back and tries to run away. Instead, Pazzi is going to be the one who takes full advantage of that situation.